slammed it down, and a well came up. But when the people tasted it, it was salt water, and so it wasn't really helpful. But then when it was Athena's time, she sprouted an olive tree, which gave people a new usage, a new way to cook or eat and such and things like that. So that's she became the ruler of Athens by these two, the main tomatoes. And these represent Poseidon and his effort.
What are the letters at the top?
I think they're Greek for Athena.
This looks like it was like a group process. How did you make decisions in a whole group? Did you ever have disagreements or?
Yeah, we did. Actually, it's not just us. We have about like 5 or 7 other students who actually helped us. And